Today where I was fishing a river mouth that happened to have a lot of weeds. What normally happens is that current will help lay those weeds down and those perch will sit behind those weed beds in that eddy, and then as they're ready to spawn and drop their eggs, they'll come up, drop right onto those weed mats.